What if a family isn't a tree at all? What if it's more like a forest? A collection of individuals pooling their resources by intertwined roots, sheltering each other from wind and weather and drought. What are families other than fictions? Stories told about a particular cluster of people for a particular reason. And, like all stories, families are not born. They're invented, pieced together from love and lies and nothing else.